means they're not going to be available to work at some point in the week. Therefore, you're robbing Peter to pay Paul.
Health Secretary Jeremy Hunt has accused the Doctors' Union, the British Medical Association, of being out of touch. The BMA says it does support a more seven-day working arrangement.
The BMA saying, you know, the big problem here is things like a lack of...